Accused of child molestation and murder, he escaped justice by taking his own life. Or did he?
How do we know it's him?
Plus, identical quads and the famous fairy godmother who came to their rescue.
My body went numb.
Dateline Wednesday on 3.